I grew up in South Central Louisiana. Abigail rescued me and my brothers and sisters. She took us to this cabin in the middle of nowhere. It was freedom. But even the greatest freedom comes at a price. She told us, beware the man in the woods, for he is real and he is the eater. So one day, me and my brothers, we take our slingshots and we go rabbit hunting like we do. We started to hear something strange. At first, we passed it off as a bear. And as time passed, the bear, or what we thought was a bear, started to get louder, louder. And it let out these sad howls. And my brothers, they'd started to run. And I myself must admit, for a second, I was afraid, but I was more intrigued than anything else. I dropped my slingshot and I started moving closer and closer towards the sound. And I got so close at one point that the sound started to radiate in my ears and hurt. And that is when I saw it. He was about 7 foot tall, walking upright. No pigment in his skin. It was as pale as a pearl. He had thin yellow hairs running all the way down to his knees, and he was carrying an alligator with one hand dragging it across the beach line. I prayed that he wouldn't see me, and I said, Abigail, please, forgive me. Forgive me for not paying attention to you. And that's when he looked at me. His eyes were yellow like a cat. Still, I stayed frozen in fear. And it was just then, he reaches out his hand. And in the middle of it was my slingshot. And I started to run as fast as my legs could take me. I continued to run for what felt like an eternity. And finally, the cabin was back in my eyesight. I sprinted through the door, and I was in a panic. And I ran straight to Abby's room, and I said, Abby, I'm so sorry. And she said, baby, Bray, what is wrong? And I said, I saw him. I saw the man in the woods. I thought it was a lie, but you were telling the truth all the time. I'm so sorry. And she said, baby. What did he say to you? What? He didn't say anything. Matter of fact, all he did, he looked right at me with his eyes as if he was staring right through me. And he held out his hand at me. And in his hand was my slingshot. And inside, I was wondering why is she so calm right now? And she said, baby, don't you understand, Bray? It's his slingshot, too. What? You are the man in the woods.